Make sure the card and software are connected. Choose the pre-designed project for impulse and momentum. Make sure the sampling rate is high enough. Select the small area where the collision happens. Find the velocities before and after collision, and the impulse during the collision.